sardine tin.
Anyone feel like going around to the granary after the game?
No, I feel like Chinese tonight.
But your rappliness, this is the quality stuff.
Why me? Why does it always have to be me?
Make me an offer. I love to bicker. I love to bargain. Let's haggle your unkindliness. A little give and take, a little back and forth. I scratch my back, you scratch yours.
I got 5 aces and 2 more up my sleeve.
Take your time. I don't push, I wait, I listen.
I'll raise you 3.5 walnut shells.
But I'm not hearing anything.
But 2 chicken bones.
Where'd you get them?
It's garbage day.
Darn, I missed it again.
Call me a nut, your filthiness, but I am going to throw in this handmade bronze portrait of someone very famous.
I heard there's a new rat catcher in town.
Look at me. I'm shaking.
I heard he's the great-great-grandson of... You know who?
Not the Piper. Don't even joke like that.
I know. You can't believe it. How can I make an offer like this and come out ahead? Your rottenness. The truth is, I can't. You're thinking, this is one loony rat. Well, your kinship, sir, you're right.
After him!
Sam had proved anything. They had proved that. But they were still a long way from their snug home above the mantelpiece, where the ballerina waited.
Okay, bring him in, Sam.
At that moment, the ballerina seemed to reach out to help the soldier. But it was too late. A small ember began to glow within her. Among the hot coals where the tin soldier lay came an answering flicker. The light grew and deepened until it seemed to consume them in its brilliance. Was left of the music box ballerina and the tin soldier. But the mice knew that like the sun and the wind, like the moon and the evening star, the ballerina and her tin soldier would at last be together forever.